Hi guys, Russell here. I just wanted to have a bit of a chat about values. Values are the things that inspire how we use our time, talent, and resources. So depending on what it is that we hold as being very important, that then impacts on how we spend our money, the sort of people we'd hang around with. So for example, if your value was financial security, then how you spent your time, talent, and resources would be aligned with that. If it was about being popular, then it'd be aligned with that. If it was about being intelligent, it'd be aligned with that. The question is, what is it that inspires what we value? And I'm going to suggest to you that our values actually emerge out of our story, or what I like to call our life sentence. It's a set of beliefs and attitudes that we develop generally in our formative years, and primarily even by the time we're 7 years old, that have been inspired by our family or our society, that has us emerge with a set of beliefs and attitudes, and from that, a self-belief about who we are in the world in which we turn up. So for example, in my case, I was very much aligned with needing to be noticed. And that became the thing that inspired what was important for me. And so I invested my time, talent, and resources in being noticed. The interesting thing is that as we keep on pursuing those things, they create the stresses that we have in our life, stresses in relationships, financial stresses, and the list goes on. So in order to change our experience, it requires us to change our values. And that is to seek values that are sustainable and that have us experience peace, clarity, health, happiness, and those sorts of things. I'd like to recommend that you have a look at my website at www.eapmentor.com, and on there you're going to find some great opportunities to find out more about choosing and aligning with sustainable values.